We were the ones spending late nights in the computing center up on North Campus.
We put more hours in for our team than we did for our homework.
We were the hackers.
Or the lab rats.
The brainiacs.
You can call us a lot of things, but one thing is for sure.
We solve problems.
Because we are Michigan engineers.
It's always been like that for us.
Give us a bin of parts and we'll build a better computer.
Or a new way to harness clean energy.
Or a trachea for a little boy who needs it.
When it starts to get tough,
that's when we begin to thrive.
Failure number 7?
That's just a pit stop on the way to success.
Show us the impossible.
And we'll start to sketch out ways to tackle it.
There's just something in our DNA that drives us to make a difference.
To make life better.
To solve problems no one else can.
Well, now the world is facing challenges.
The magnitude of which it has never faced before.
Our world, our home, our society and economy.
We need breakthrough solutions and bold ideas.
And we recognize that because we are engineers, we have a responsibility.
The world is looking to us now.
We talk about leaders and best.
We sing about victors valiant and conquering heroes.
Well, now it's time to step up.
Because we are Michigan engineers.
And the world needs victors of engineering.
Join this assembling of minds.
Come, step forward with us.
And be a victor of engineering.